Two cousins who admitted starting the largest wildfire in Arizona history are set to be sentenced today in federal court. Caleb and David Malbuff each face up to a year in jail and a $10,000 fine. The men were camping in eastern Arizona in May 2011 when their campfire got out of control, sparking the Wallow Fire. The blaze burned more than 538,000 acres in Arizona and parts of western New Mexico before it was fully contained.